I've got some scrap wood on the table left over from the last picture frame that I did. And I was getting ready to clean it up and start a different project. But then I thought, you know, why not use some of it up before I clean it up and make a picture frame for my volcano painting? So I've got a really simple idea. Basically what I'm gonna do is make a frame for the painting and then cut some volcanoes out of the frame all the way around it.
Thank you.
making a picture frame to me isn't about having the very best wood to work with, and it's not about trying to use the most technical carpentry skills or about being dependent upon having the greatest, most ultra precise set of tools to work with. The most important thing to me is the idea. So a lot of times when I think of an idea, what I try to do is I try to get started working on it as soon as I can while I'm still excited about it. And this is a really good example of one of those ideas. So let's take a closer look at it, and hopefully it'll give you some ideas that you can use on one of your next picture frames.
Thank you.